It's not time to make a change. Just relax, take it easy. You're still young, that's your fault. There's so much you have to know. Find a girl, settle down. If you want, you can marry. Look at me, I am old, but I'm happy. I was once like you are now, and I know that it's not easy to be calm when you found something going on. But take your time, think a lot. Why, think of everything you've got, for you will still be here tomorrow, but your dreams may not. How can I try to explain? When I do, he turns away again. It's always been the same, same old story. From the moment I could talk, I was ordered to listen. Now there's a way, and I know that I have to go away. I know I have to go. Change, just sit down, take it slowly. You're still young, that's your fault. There's so much you have to go through. Find a girl, settle down. If you want, you can marry. Look at me, I am old, but I'm happy. All the times that I've cried, keeping all the things I knew inside. It's hard, but it's harder to ignore it. If they were right, I'd agree. But it's them they know, not me. Now there's a way, and I know that I have to go away. I know I have to go.
Lately I've been noticing I say the same things he used to say. And I even find myself acting the very same way. I tap my fingers on the table to the rhythm in my soul. And I jingle the car keys when I'm ready to go. When I look in the mirror, he's right there in my eyes, staring back at me. And I realize the older I get, the more I can see how much he loved my mother and my brother and me. And he did the best that he could. And I only hope when I have my own family, that every day I see a little more of my father in me. Times I thought he was being just a little bit hard on me, but now I understand he was making me become the man he knew that I could be. In everything he ever did, he always did with love. And I'm proud today to see I'm his son. When somebody's says, I hope I get to meet your dad. I just smile and say, you already have. The older I get, the more I can see how much he loved my mother and my brother and me. And he did the best that he could, and I only hope. Saying, son, you'll be alright. Everything is gonna be alright. Yes, it is. The older I get, the more I can see that he loved my mother and my brother and me. And he did the best that he could. And I only hope when I have my own family, every day I see, oh, I hope I see, I hope every day I see a little more than my father needs.